Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can implement addition of complex number using binary operator overloading in C++. Before starting, you can note my information. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. Now I am going to implement a code for you which will perform addition operation on complex number using binary operator overloading. I am including a header file, iostream, then I am using a namespace std, name of classes complex, then two attributes are declared, real and imaginary. Then in public section, first I am defining read function. This read function will read real and imaginary values from user. Now I am implementing print function. It will display real and imaginary values on console. After these function definitions, I am implementing overloaded operator function for addition of complex number. So first return type complex, then operator keyword, then plus overloaded symbol, and then complex C. It is representing formal parameter which will store values of explicit argument. Now I am creating a temporary object that is complex T. Now t dot r equals to r plus c dot r, t dot I equals to I plus c dot I. So this way I have added implicit and explicit arguments. This r and I is representing implicit arguments value, and c dot r and c dot I is representing explicit argument values, and the results are assigned into t object. Now I am returning T object from this overloaded operator function. So this is known as overloaded operator function. Now I am going to implement main function. Inside main function, first I am creating objects of complex class C1, C2, C3. Now I am calling read function for C1, again read function for C2. Then I am calling plus overloaded operator function. Here C1 will be passed implicitly, C2 will be passed explicitly, and the result will be assigned into C3. Now I am calling print function to display the results and then return 0. So this is the complete implementation of this program. I am executing this code. It is asking for real and imaginary values. I am entering 1, 2. It is asking for real and imaginary for second complex number. I am entering 1 and 2. You can see the result. Real equals to 2 and imaginary equals to 4. So this code is working properly. I have implemented this function by overloading plus operator. So I hope you have understood how you can overload binary operators in C++. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta _Tech School. Thank you for watching this video.